Are you letting me my guard dog? I think I'd pick you for my guard dog. That's a good boy. Good boy.
Actually, I want you to do it one more time, but I want you to throw it like to the opposite corner.
Okay.
And I want you to say nothing once he gets it. Actually, we have a problem with that corner. That was too far. So you can get it back to you first.
Here, puppy, 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 puppy. Good boy! Yes!
So maybe, okay, like, ready. Keep it on the carpet by... Yeah, okay, there you go. But don't say anything. Okay.
That's what good boy!
See.
Yes!
You yeah, that's... They had spent time in that corner because they were in that
good
room.
Good boy!
I think they smell it or identify it with it or something.
Yeah, we're so good.
Okay. So the toe touch thingy.
Okay. Come here.
There's your marker right there. He already did it.
Three.
See, sometimes it's like I said, they're not going to always cry. It's the body language.
Yeah, it was a three.
Okay, the sound. Back hard.
Oh.
Okay, that's good. It is an obnoxious noise.
Woo! Yeah. My ears are still ringing. Okay. All right, we're going to stay away from that corner. We're going to be all over here. Oh, yes, you're going to be the fun one.
Okay, and just remember, not too fast. Let's do the food.
He's finding it all on the floor right now.
Oh, and I vacuum, but Callie's in here all the time.
Push his head away.